back to AutoNation All Access, and look who we found. Kathy Lee hanging out with us on a Sunday night. This is past your bedtime, correct?
It is. You know, I get up early, but I'm only doing it for you.
Well, we appreciate that. Now, usually when you're here, it is on a Sunday morning, and you're featuring one of the Broncos players, but not this week.
So I figured that you guys had the players covered. So I went in a different direction, and it's camp life from the wives' perspective. Three women who know it well: Leah Harris, Whitley Stewart, and Abby Wolf. So training camp is here, and tell me about how different training camp is from the regular season. So are they gone more during the day at training camp, or are they during the season?
Definitely during training camp, because I know it's like really their schedule is all day. It's like a 12-hour day. So when they come home, they are exhausted. But and during the season, you have like your off days. They have off days during camp, but it's not every week. It goes long stretches without.
It's not necessarily off because Derek, he gets worked on by everybody. Yeah. Chiropractor, he gets massaged, he gets his body work done. He has a me day for sure, but he's not like, it's not like he gets to hang out with me.
Yeah.
Training camp just wears them down and just makes them tired and just, they're not themselves.
It's intense.
Really intense.
It's very intense. So during the season, it's fun because you can like, you know, they have an off day, and you get to at least go out to eat, have a date night,
and then your families come to town.
Yeah, and you plan. Friends are coming in town, so some people are like, you know, you get to rotate, be social, and I can see these guys. You know,
that's one thing I like about training camp. Like, he eats. Darian's not hungry when he comes home, but 8 o'clock, he's done eating. Like, he tries not to eat late, so he's not going to eat anyways.
I eat a lot of rice, and Chris doesn't like rice, so that's why I can eat what I want to eat.
He has dinner there. He comes home and wants a second dinner.
Oh, so he's hungry.
He's hungry.
Yeah. And you probably cook really healthy for him, so that's...
Yeah, I do. And I try to eat healthy, so, you know, it works, but the cook is really good.
Yeah.
Really, really good.
Is it weird, though, when they're home in the off-season, because they're home all day long compared to 7 months out of the year?
I don't think it's weird. I think it's exciting. Like, we look forward to it, because it's just, like, you feel like you're a single parent sometimes, like, during the season, because it's you and your kid, and it's, like, you're doing everything, and they're always gone, and you can't really complain, because... they're so tired, so you have to like keep it to yourself. You know what I mean? There's so much that you have to really give so much of yourself. I feel like you have to be so understanding and so supportive and so loving.
Nothing in football is guaranteed.
Every day they go onto the field, I have to worry about him getting hurt. It's like a circle, you know, I'm taking care of him at home so that he can be great on the field, so that he can take care of me and our little one. It's a great job when you see them playing really well on the field and you know like you're a part of their success.
You know, we talk all the time about how much these players put in to this, and it goes unnoticed how much their better halves put in as well.
Totally, because they have to take care of them at home, and they take care of the kids. So you heard them say that, you know, they feel like sometimes they're a single parent, and it's nice to have them home during the other time. So, I mean, they're totally supportive of their husbands, and they're great ladies.
Kathy Lee, thanks so much for joining us. As always, stay with us.